Living in the gangsta's paradise. Been spending most our lives living in the gangsta's paradise.